At Canny, we love using Intercom. That's why we're super excited to tell you about our awesome integrations. If your team uses Intercom today, you're familiar with customers giving feedback in conversations. This feedback is super helpful for your product managers as they prioritize and build out your roadmap. But where does it all go? Today, you might keep track of these requests in a spreadsheet. Or worse, you don't keep track of them at all. But not anymore. With Canny for Intercom, you can capture feedback during your conversations. If a user asks for a feature you haven't heard before, simply create a new post. But more likely, they're asking for a feature you've heard a million times. In that case, just add their vote. Now, when your product managers visit Canny, they have a list of the top requests and who asked for them. Then, when your team launches a new feature, we'll notify and thank everyone who gave feedback. But wait, there's more. With Intercom's Messenger Home, your customers can also give you feedback without starting a conversation. If you're already using Canny, install the integration and start keeping track of feedback right within Intercom. If not, what are you waiting for? Join these awesome companies using Canny by going to canny.io today. Okay, we're done. That's why we're super excited to tell you about our awesome integration.